check this out, guys. FireJet is the best Figma to code plugin because it generates the cleanest Tailwind code out of all the Figma to code plugins. Let me show you how to use it. Here, I have a login page in my Figma. Let's go ahead and convert it to React and Tailwind code. If you're using other frameworks, we also generate in all the popular frameworks, like HTML, Vue, Savelle, and for styling, you can choose between Tailwind and CSS. All right, once it's generated, you'll be prompted to enhance with GPT-4 Vision. What that does is that it will take the generated code, take a snapshot of your design, compare, and make any necessary enhancements such as reducing unnecessary code nesting and removing redundant CSS. Once you are done, you can hit preview, which will render your code in a code sandbox project. Now, there are three features I would like to share about FireJet Figma plugin. The first one is our auto fixer. Sometimes your Figma may not be using best practices such as auto layout, which help with code generation. But that's okay. The auto fixer predicts the flex behavior of elements in the design of their position relative to each other, which means you will get quality code even from poorly designed Figma files. The second one is our semantic element detection. What this does is that it takes a look at your Figma design, detects design elements such as buttons and input fields, and automatically adds functional HTML tags. That means your generated code will have actual buttons and inputs instead of just a bunch of divs. Finally, the third feature is our enhanced Tailwind support. Sometimes you want your generated code to match Tailwind default colors and values. With this feature, our algorithm will automatically change any color codes and values to the nearest Tailwind default, such as VG Red 500 or W4. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you like what you see, check out our website in the description below and accelerate your Figma to code workflow.